Democrat presidential nominee Joe Biden's national lead over President Donald Trump has narrowed to 6 percentage points in recent days, but he still maintains an advantage both nationally and in key battleground states, according to the latest Morning Consult survey. In polling conducted between September 5-7, Biden leads nationally at 50%, with 44% for Trump. The numbers have dropped from the 8-9-point daily leads Biden held over most of the summer. According to responses collected from August 29 through September 7, the race remains statistically unchanged in 10 states, including in Wisconsin, which has been rocked by unrest in Kenosha. However, Trump has narrowed the lead in Arizona, where Biden had held a 10-point lead, and is ahead in Ohio. Arizona, Biden, 49%, Trump, 46%, Florida, Biden, 50%, Trump, 45%, Michigan, Biden, 52%, Trump, 42%, Ohio, Trump, 50%, Biden, 45%. The race is statistically tied in Arizona, Colorado, Georgia, Minnesota, North Carolina, and Texas, the polling shows. Biden has been polling at or above 50% since the first week of June in Morning Consult's tracking, while Trump has been between 42% and 45% among likely voters. The daily data points are based on a 3-day moving average of responses and have a 1 percentage point margin of error. Trump's best national numbers were in May, before the national unrest sparked by the George Floyd killing and the COVID-19 surge after Memorial Day. Meanwhile, Trump's net approval on how he has handled the coronavirus pandemic has improved, according to a September 2-6 Morning Consult survey of 1,965 registered voters. 40% now approve, 54% disapprove, 29% say the pandemic is a serious health risk in their communities. This is a 7-point drop from August polling. 57% say it is a severe risk for the United States, down by 9 points. Let's block ads. Why?
Show your love for him. Click the link in description. Thanks for watching.